you come over here and give your mother-in-law some sugar.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh.
Hey, Ma.
Hey,
David. Hey, Lloyd, good to see you.
Good to see you too, Bernie. Uh-huh. I see you still haven't found a barber yet, though. Yeah!
Mom, Dad, you all met the kids?
Oh, adorable.
What'd you bring us?
Jordan.
No. That's perfectly all right. As a matter of fact, we did bring you something. Disclosing tablets. Got them for all you kids. They show you what you miss when you brush.
Oh, Daddy.
Thanks. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Oh, don't think I forgot about you, too.
Oh. Oh, look, Bernie. What a, a lovely Afghan.
Another one?
Wow. Oh, Mom, it's beautiful. You shouldn't have.
Oh, I know. But I remembered how much Bernie loved his sweater, so I made him this to match.
Thank you, Mom. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Hey, I don't wear mine.
What? Why is that, Dad?
Thing itches.
You know, I thought these jewel toes would look good in your house.
You mind helping me with this luggage, Hollywood?
No, no.
That is, unless you think you're going to scuff up your nails.
They've only been here less than 5 minutes and already they're starting. Even when they're trying to be nice, they're annoying. Look at this. What the is this? Nessa!
I don't care if Todd's gonna be there. No, I'm just going to study.
Nessa! Come on, baby, we're waiting on you. The food's getting cold.
Coming. No, I do not like him. Donna, I don't. No, I don't like him.
Let me see something. Hey, Donna, she don't like the boy, okay? Do me a favor. Hang up. Come on, baby. If I gotta put up with him, you gotta put up with him. Come on. All right, I'm back. Hey, Mom, can I help you find something over there?
Oh, no, baby. I'm just putting things where they should be.
Mom, won't you leave that alone and come over here and have some chicken with us, okay?
No, thank you. I'm fine.
Made the right choice, Mother. Chicken's a little undercooked.
Lard, ain't nothing wrong with that chicken. Now, if you want me to put it back on the grill, I will, but Lard, ain't nothing wrong with that chicken.
You're a flipper, aren't you, Bernie?
I've been known.
Hey, well, you flip the bird too much. Can't get cooked through and through that way.
Flip the bird? I like to flip in the bird, come in my house. All right. America? Bernie Mac need a break, that's all. So let me put all those people to bed and relax, breathe. We all go through it. This world's about sacrifice.
And this is for two people? You really are a king of comedy, aren't you?
Daddy. Sweetie, we do not want to be any trouble. We can stay at the Wiltmore.
Oh, yeah.
No, you know what? I have a better idea.
Don't you do it, Wanda. Don't do it. I know she's gonna do it, America. She done did it. Well, you had to give up our dog on bed.
What was I supposed to do? I want him to be comfortable.
You'd have to do that. Old folks smell. All of my bed like I can get it out.
Well, what you want to do?
Hey, I mean, you
what
make you want to do? Make
what
sell.
You want to do?
Make it look. Come on.
Hey, you know what?
I'll make it.
Yeah, you know what happened to your last bed. You know what happened to you.
I don't remember.
Yeah, take a bath.
I did this party for Ray Romano, and let me tell you, it was fabulous. It was shoot 'em up fun.
Yeah. I don't think. No. What else you got?
Okay. That's not right for your son. Well, tell me about it, Nia. What is he like?
Bugs.
Bugs. How about, butterflies? They little caterpillars on the ground, and then they grow and fly away. No?
Well, how about aliens? Jordan likes aliens.
Oh, yeah. Could you do something like that? A space theme?
Oh, space theme. Aliens. Space, the final frontier. Well, that's going to cost a little bit extra. I mean, I can't pull an entire solar system out of my ass.
Well, we won't ask you to do that.
We'll walk her in.
Mama, you don't have to walk in. The school's right here. We can just go home.
Oh, relax, Hollywood. What else have you got to do, huh? Sit around and make that big old afro round?
Talk about it, ain't that doggone big.
much for coming. You know, it is such a treat to finally meet someone from Rihanna's family.
What, doesn't he ever visit?
I love to volunteer my time, but with my busy schedule, I just don't have time.
You know, we're still looking for parents for the spring carnival.
Spring won't be a good time for me.
Sign him up. Jeez.
Hey, now you're making stuff up.
That's all right. I'm making up in the morning. I can't drink no more then.
Wait a minute. The morning, look, the bar is still open.
Come on, B. I can't do that no more. I'm a different life now. I need my 8 hours.
Bernard. Come on. Come on, Bonita's in town. And how often do you get to party with your baby sister and the captain? Come on now.
All right. Just a little more. That's it.
Come on
now.
I'm
gonna be in a coma in the morning.
Everybody, be quiet. The witch is coming. Quick, hide.
One? Well, who in the hell?
I have to call you back.
Ness, you got a phone? I told you you couldn't have no damn phone.
I got her a phone. Shh.
I told you she can't have no phone.
Shh.
Don't be shit. Why everybody shits me? It's a bull.
Shh. Where's Bart is next?
Oh, Mr. Squirrel. I'm trying to reach an apple, but they're ever so high. Can you climb the tree and pick one for me?
Pick it yourself. I'm not your slave. Snow Whitey.
I knew nobody's gonna come. Nobody's coming.
Calm down, Jordan. Don't worry. They're going to come.
Mr. Mac, I think we should start the alien autopsy. The spaghetti is al dente.
No. Just a few minutes more, please, okay? Come on, thank you. Yo, Max, you told me this old secret bull was gonna work, man.
Excuse me. I was not told that we would be across the park from a sword and sorcerer party. Apparently, you had a secret, too.
You ain't gotta get all huffy. Yeah, hello, Max.
Oh, what was that? I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the siege of the Dark Castle.
The what?
Kids having fun with their swords. You know, apparently, boys like real sword fighting more than they like poking a dead alien full of spaghetti.
Yeah. Oh, wait. The what? How you know about the autopsy? That's top secret.
And I wish you
Max. Max, look, I need your help, man.
This is the worst. This is horrible. This is just horrible.
Max, pull yourself together. Turn up the volume on this party.
There's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do.
Max, do whatever it takes. Do it.
I don't know. I don't know what to do. I mean, if money's no problem, maybe I can do one thing.
Find it.
All right, listen up, you squares. The warm-up party is officially over. And the real party's about to start across the park. It's Jordan Party Planet. And everyone gets a chance to ride on Nelly the Elephant.
Wait. If you leave, you'll miss the dragon's famous fireworks display. And I'll let you fire the rockets yourselves.
Wait. If you come back, you get a chance to see some real fire eaters. And everyone gets a chance to jump on the trampoline. And besides, it's daytime. How the hell are you gonna see some fireworks?
Hold it! Come back to Billy's party, I'll give you $5 a piece.
Well, I hope you thought out. I'm not giving you no damn money. But if you don't come back, you'll never, ever get a chance to ride on this.
How cute, birthday boy.
Excuse me, big fella. Birthday boy.
Hey, nobody.
Yeah, nobody cut. This is the birthday boy. You get first ride. Come on. How you like that? You get the first ride on this balloon, son. So I want you to buckle up. It's your birthday.
Hey, kids. The Dark Tower calls, and the go-karts are on the way.
Genetic. Punk-ass wizard. Sabotaging the kid's birthday party.
You started it.
Get off my kid's trampoline.
Why don't you make me?
Did I?
You swing like a bitch. Is that all you got? Come on.
Uh-oh.
I think he's looking at you, Bertie.
I do too.
Help, Daddy Buckle Dad.
Oh, my boy!
Uncle Bertie!
This is terrible, America. All I wanted was to get the boy a nice birthday party, but it's all my fault. I had to go get carried away, and then he did. Now I'm just hoping he don't fly up into the sun.
I gotta go pee! Sorry!
Oh my God! You're all right. I was so worried about you. Wow.
Jordan? I'm so sorry. Will you please forgive me, son? I just wanted you to have a great birthday.
I did.
You did?
This is the best birthday ever. This makes up for all the birthdays I missed. Thank you.
What? Well, son, let me go on and get you home. You tell me all about it,
here? Yeah, let's go.
Come here.
You know that bird? Elephant
do fly. Elephant do too. They walk to the left leg. You got that when you heard it? So, America, that's how it happened. 400 miles we chased him in that balloon. 400 miles. And if that wasn't enough, I find myself with a high-ass party bill. And I'm fighting a blood feud with a guy named Genetti. And stuck with a ticket from the city to clean up 80 pounds of elephant mess. But I tell you what, it was all worth it, America. Just see the smile on my man Jordan's face. But for Vanessa's birthday, she's definitely going bowling.